Hello YouTube! Today we're in Nagoya. It's been such a hot day today and the current temperature outside is still 32 degrees Celsius or 90 degrees Fahrenheit, even at night. TV News said there are much fewer people on the street than usual due to this extreme heat throughout the day today. Anyway, let's go explore the night Nagoya in its Sakae district.
Thank you. Thank you. 진짜 할 말이 없어.
감사합니다.
Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.